The railroads own the land.
Chicago gave the railroads all the prime riverfront land in the 1800s.